Education is merely regarded as an equivalent to instruction. But in wider sense, education refers to the all-round development of a person.
Our school, Mount View English Boarding School, the first ISO 9001 certified school in Bhaktapur, has always been focusing in all-round development of the students. In this year, our school has introduced a totally new and in fact a real effective and activities based on learning approach, and it was ISA.
ISA stands for International School Award. We, the students from the 7th standard, got the chance to participate in the ISA project titled Know Me and My City. Actually, we are happy to participate in this project. There are strains, but natural fear in our heart and mind. It was a totally new concept and never ever hard topic for us.
We even took the topic Know Me and My City very lightly, since it is about knowing ourselves and our city. Later on, we kept up with this project. We got chance to know the vast area of knowledge covered in this project.
Our project, Know Me and My City, is focused on knowing and learning one's surrounding, culture, tradition, and lifestyle, as well as of others.
As our school, Mount View English Boarding School, lies in Surya Vinayak Municipality in Bhaktapur District, we decided to study about it.
It was the first capital city of the Kingdom of Nepal, previously known as Nepal Mandal. Though it's small in the terms of area and coverage, it has always been rich in different aspects. Bhaktapur City is also known for a living legendary museum city. We can experience traditional art, culture, tools, and different aspects of lifestyle lively.
Culturally, this city is famous for celebrating various feasts and jatras. Biscuit Jatra is the major jatra, which falls in the month of April, is celebrated symbolizing the commitment of two snakes.
Gai Jatra, celebrated in Bhaktapur, is the most popular jatra celebrated all over the world. It falls in the month of August. It is celebrated to commemorate the death of people during the year.
Bhaktapur district is also popular for performing cultural and traditional dances in different occasions, such as Lakhe dance, Navadurga dance, Mako Pyakha, Ashramatrika dance, and so on. At first, we are given the orientation about the project by our respected teacher, Vivek Thapa. Altogether, 8 groups were formed in 2 sections of class 7. We were assigned to collect information about lifestyle and occupation of local people in different headings separately. Then after, we visited the head office of the Bhaktapur Municipality and District Information Center for collecting all the records and useful information for our project report. It was really interesting, exciting, and wonderful field visit. During the visit, we collected different information through interviews, book reading, and Google search.
After the visit to Bhaktapur Municipality and Information Center, we prepared an initial report about the city. We shared our experience in our class and other classes. Since it was an international collaborative project, we got two international partner schools, Modern Age Public School from Abbottabad, Pakistan, and State Public School from Jalandhar, Punjab, India.
At that time, we were very happy, excited, and a little bit nervous, but we were motivated and interested to know about the cities and their lifestyle of our neighboring countries.
Our next assignment was to go through the map of Nepal and locate our city, Bhaktapur. After this, we were also given the task to go through the world and find Abbottabad and Jalandhar city, respectively. We collected the project report sent to us by our partner schools.
Even our respected Principal Sir and Vice Principal Ma'am have gone to field visit to both of the cities. Firstly, they visited to our partner school, Moranes Public School from Pakistan. They showed us photos and videos of Abbottabad city. They also shared us about the lifestyle, culture and tradition of that city.
Secondly, our respected principal Raj Kumar Mahajan Sir and Vice Principal Meena Mahajan Ma'am visited to Amritsar in Punjab, India. They shared the information in our class, which was also very beneficial for our project in gaining knowledge about these cities.
Our next assignment was to collect population data from authentic sources to prepare a diagram illustrating population on different bases. For this, we collected data from District Information Center and Internet. We presented the population composition of Bhaktapur city on the basis of age, gender in pie chart and pasted it in our class.
To know more about the city, we visited to Changu. It is also one of the major tourist destinations in Bhaktapur district. In Changu, we observed tourist market. The market was full of different products like traditional art and architecture, local products, handicrafts, etc.
We also visited the Changu Narayan Temple, the oldest temple of Nepal. The temple is situated on the top of Changu Hill. It is enlisted in the World Heritage Site by UNESCO. Changu Narayan Temple has history that dates back to around 3,000 years. It is a double-roof temple dedicated to Lord Vishnu in his incarnation as Narayan.
Our next visit was at the Tatreya Temple in Bhaktapur city. It was originally built in 1427 BS, supposedly using the timber from a single tree. It is dedicated to Dattatreya, a curious hybrid of three main gods, Brahma, Vishnu and Maheshwar.
From Dattatreya, we moved to five-story temple Nathapola Mandir through the traditional and narrow road. The city possesses an important history from its beginning, which is more than 900 years old.
While traveling through this route, we saw the architecture, lifestyle, and market areas of the ancient city.
Finally, we reached to Nathapola Temple. It is a five-storied pagoda temple built by King Bhupatendra Malla in the year 1702 BS. It is the tallest temple of Nepal, towering 30 meters above the square. It is dedicated to goddess Siddhalakshmi.
Our next visit was to Bhaktapur Darbar Square, another World Heritage Site. we were able to visit and experience 55 windows palace built by King Bhupatindra Malla, Golden Gate, National Art Museum, Talezu Temple, Sattal and various sites.
The most interesting thing that we saw was the bathing and swimming site used by Malla kings and queens. It was really an amazing structure.
After visiting all these sites, we felt proud of our cultural heritages. We prepared our notes about the importance of cultural heritages. We even knew the importance of cultural heritages for us and the upcoming generation.
We were so fortunate to welcome one of the leader teacher, Madam Muniba Mir, from our partner school, Modernist Public School, Abbottabad, Pakistan, in our school.
And I cannot express in words how happy I am. And because of this ISA project, I have an international family. And I'm very happy that I made this. Thank you very much.
We exchanged the project reports about Bhaktapur, Nepal and Abbottabad, Pakistan.
Our respected principal sir and vice principal ma'am took her to visit major places of Bhaktapur district, the Bhaktapur Darbar Square and Changunarayan Temple. She was much impressed with the traditional architecture and arts in these sites.
Madam Muniba also visited Tunagarkot, one of the major tourist destinations in Bhaktapur district. She was so much fascinated to watch live sunrise view from Nagarkot. She was also excited to see the glimpse of Mount Everest from Nagarkot.
We prepared and sent the district profile of Bhaktapur to our international partner schools. We requested them to make leaflet about Changunarayan Temple.
We also requested them to send such information about one of the most famous places in their city. After we had received the information, we also prepared leaflet about both of the cities. Jalandhar of India and Abbottabad of Pakistan. We accessed the leaflet through email.
It was really an interesting, wonderful and the best moment of learning something useful and meaningful in our life. We were so happy to get chance to be friends from our neighboring countries. We got the chance to know about their cities and their lifestyle, some of which were very new and interesting to us.
We really enjoyed all the activities. We were nervous but excited too. Sometimes our parents used to be surprised seeing our activities. They too were doubtful whether we were just having fun or really learning something new and useful.
Sometimes we used to get scolded by our parents for being late for home because of group meetings after school time. Later on, they really appreciated us and our school team after seeing the project reports and other documents.
Besides the above mentioned sites, there are still lots of must-visit sites in Bhaktapur, such as Kailashnath, the tallest Shiva idol at Sangha, Doleswar Mahadev Temple, worshipped as the head part of Kedarnath Surya Vinayak Temple, one of the four Vinayakas in Kathmandu Valley, and Balkumar Temple at Thimi.
There are also sacred ponds like Siddha Pokhari built by Bhimsen Thapa, the first Prime Minister of Nepal, Kamal Pokhari, Nag Pokhari, etc.
In one hand, Bhaktapur city is renowned to preserve the cultural heritage. In the other hand, it is also adapting modernization. Wide roads, urbanization,
expansion of markets are the sign of adapting modernization. It was totally a new experience for us. We are given orientation, assignments, comments and feedbacks time and again on our work. It helped us to achieve more knowledge and information in an active way. We were also assigned to share our information in the classes and in assembly, also which helped us in developing our confidence, public speaking and other abilities.
It is obviously needed to see individual qualities and feelings to promote global unity and universal brotherhood. It can be only possible after learning one another's behaviors and qualities, which are determined by the influence of surrounding. Finally, we would obviously like to express our gratitude to British Council for providing us a huge platform. Our most thanks goes to our school, Mount View English Boarding School, and its team for trusting us and providing this golden opportunity.
Our sincere thanks goes to our project in charge, Vivek Thapa sir, and all the mentor teachers for giving us continuous support. We'd also like to thank Bhaktapur Municipality, Changunaran Municipality, Suryavinayak Municipality, Madhyapur Thimi Municipality and District Information Center. We'd also like to thank Muranes Public School from Pakistan,
State Public School from Jalandhar, Punjab, India,
for providing us valuable information and their support.